Hey everyone, Zeromus3 here. Today on Hyrule Warriors, we're doing the first Twilight Princess segment, Twilight Field, or the Land of Twilight. And it looks like we can only be Lana. And I'll be using her spear, her other unique weapon.
Lana stepped through her portal and found a jarring sight. Wherever she looked, the kingdom was consumed by shadow. Though she knew of the Twilight Realm, she had never seen it firsthand. Lana's sorcery could not reveal who or what was causing the twilight to cover Hyrule so completely. She soon came upon a small village beset by monsters. Her mission to close the Gate of Souls would have to wait.
Alright, Land of Twilight. Let's start this thing. That music. Twilight Field. I like that callback to Wind Waker, the Deku Leaf. Took care of that outpost, Captain. I seriously like the music for this place. We gotta retake this village. Pretty sure this is Kakariko Village from Twilight Princess. Alright, we meet first character in Twilight Princess, Agatha. Now we just gotta follow that butterfly, then escort Agatha. But she'll be fine. Thank you. No, it's one of those Deku Babas. Squeakers couldn't handle Deku Nuts. His ears constantly. Ooh, a dark version. Now we claim this area. But now we got two different forces. We got Minna's forces, and we also got, I guess Sia's forces, because she's mentioned the witch. Midna became an angry kitty, according to Agatha. But yeah, I remember this song. This song's like stuff. From Twilight Princess. The other world theme. Good memories. It's just there's no opponent yet. Thank you. and make sure I got that area. Well then, all I gotta say was that was weird. So instead of beating up Sia, we gotta beat up Midna. Last time I bum rushed you when I played this game. She was the first person I beat. And then I tried to go after C and it was the same result. I was just curious. But yeah, Midna gets weaker as you take over these Twilight spots. Even though that the Twilight Realm is still around, I can still beat it. This is a little bit stronger, that's all. And there you go. That's Midna. Been defeated. All right, that was the land of Twilight. Indeed. Oh, we're gonna have to get rid of some weapons. Well, that was the land of Twilight. If you like what you've seen, feel free to rate, comment, and subscribe. Also, stay tuned for Palace of Twilight, The Shadow King, next video. And this is Zeromus3. Later, folks.